The fifth group of instruction is machine control group. In this group of instruction, the stack comes into the picture. In each and every instruction from this machine control, you have to deal with stack. The first instruction from machine control is push RP. RP stands for register pair. RP stands for register pair. The meaning is push register pair on stack. And the format is given, the high order register of register pair is stored one less than the stack pointer. It is stored in memory location which is indicated by stack but one less than stack pointer. And content of low order register of register pair is stored in the memory location which is 2 less than memory indicated by stack. In this way, the stack pointer in this operation decrements by 2. The addressing mode is register indirect. This is 1 byte instruction and flags affected none. The general explanation of this instruction, after execution of the instruction, stack pointer decrements by 1 and contents of high order register of register pair is transferred to or copied to memory location. Again, stack pointer decrements by 1 and contents of low order register of register pair is transferred to or copied to memory location. Here register pair that can be used are B, C, D, E and H, L. B, C, D, E, B, C, D, E and H, L. That means only these three register pair we can use for push RP operation. Again, stack pointer decrements by 1. In this way, stack pointer decrements by 2. Let us go for the specific example. Let in register B, number 12 is there. And in register C, number AB is there. After execution of instruction push B, what happens here? Suppose initially stack pointer points the memory location AB5D. Stack pointer points the memory location AB5D. After execution of the instruction push B, initially stack pointer decrements by 1. It becomes AB5C and content of high order register of register pair, that is 12, is stored in that memory location. Again, stack pointer decrements by 1 and it becomes AB5B and content of low order register of the register pair is stored in that memory location.